ladies and gentlemen, if we can have your attention for just a moment, we'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-700. To fasten the seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position the seatbelt tight and low across your hips and where any time you are seated. There are 6 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 2 overwing window exits, and 2 exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. The safety information card is located in your seat back or literature pocket. Take it out, look it over. You'll notice that in the event of a water evacuation, you will use the life vest underneath your seat. Pull the red strap, remove the pouch, place the vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, low into the red tube at your shoulder. Flight attendants are coming by to make sure that your seat belts are fastened, tray table, seat back are in full upright and locked position, and that your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including aircraft laboratories. Federal Aviation requires passenger compliance. Sorry, guys, I'm late. With lighted passenger signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. If needed, for oxygen. Sorry, Pablo. Four oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until a crew member notifies you otherwise. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, Take the seatbelts one last time. We've